It's day 7, it is about 6 a.m.
Fans love waiting here.
Woohoo! Yay! Woohoo! Why is he unbelievable?
Unbelievable.
Why?
All the way from Elat. He's a strong guy, he's a strong guy.
Met your support team here.
Thank you.
I was following your article or your run because I did the trail 8 years ago myself.
Oh, wow. You enjoyed it?
Yeah.
You still have a smile on your face.
Yeah.
This is Zahi cooking for everyone, as usual.
Yeah.
I know! Go, Rich! Woohoo! Bye! Have fun! So we're coming out of a checkpoint. We weren't allowed to film in there, but I'm filming now. That was fun!
You had fun?
Yeah, not really. It was kind of fun.
You kind of got stressed there by a while.
Oh, I got really scared because they came up to the car and you had like a machine gun and they were like, it was me. They wanted me. They didn't care about you. They were like pointing at me. It's like, shit. Oh, I got clean down the pants on. This is cool. It's like a sniper setup. Oh, beautiful work. In you go. Come on in, we'll get you both sorted.
Amazing.
Oh, thank you. So are you. Woohoo! Go, Richie! After running with Richard?
Oh, it was very hard for me. It's high speed, but I feel good.
Good.
Yes.
It's great. Thank you for being...
It's a great feeling.
Yeah, well, you've probably just picked up his energy as well. Like, you've given him some energy now.
Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah. That's why you're tired.
I'm taking your energy.
I also.
No, it does. It helps. So people like you to come and run at some...
Yeah, really?
Okay.
Let's do 2 miles over here. It's a good day.
Woohoo!
Okay, how far are we going to go for seeing you again?
About 18. You want a small pack?
Do you want a sandwich?
What is it?
Yeah, you've done more than 90 today.
92.
Huh?
92.
You're amazing. Babe, someone today suggested that we start showing what a hero you are. And to stop showing, how much you're suffering, to really show the heroic side. But I said, no, I know, I'm not. It wasn't my words, and I just thought, this is the reality. You know, when you run these distances, this is what happens to your body, people. Like, it breaks down. You know, his toes are falling off here. How's the blood blister on the inside?
Oh, that one.
Okay, the blood's gone out of it. It's broken. That's good. So let me show you these feet. These are an improvement. So for anyone that thinks they want to come and run the INT and be a hero, you need to get a reality check because it is not glamorous.
I never get blisters either.
No, you never get blisters. So it was to do with having...
It's lots of sand damage.
Yeah. Okay. You sound good.
Do I? Because I'm absolutely tired.
Yeah, okay.
I could think of another word to say then, but...
Yeah.
I'm really tired. All
right. That's it for the video.
92 kilometres of love on the trail today.
92 kilometres.
Love, I don't get enough of it.
I can't believe that after the week you've had. This is day 7. You've been running 7 days straight now. You're more than halfway. Gee, you're going to have to slug it out towards the end. Or in the middle or something. You'll do it. I know you'll do it. 12 days, babe. Are we still on?
Turn her off.
Yeah, that's my baby. Awesome.